you arrive.
Good. Yes. We have only a brief window of opportunity. The darkness is thick here, coalesced inside this effigy of Emperor Kallus. It is tethered to his very mind. I have snared that thread, caught it between my fingers and woven it into a tapestry. One that I can weave you into. Enter Kallus' consciousness. Use this opportunity to steal his darkest secret from him.
Now go. Time is of the essence. I will be with you from afar.
This is not what I anticipated. The imprint of Kallus' consciousness is fractured, straining, as if Kallus' mind is at war with itself.
All my history is etched here, from humble beginnings to my rise as Emperor. It is an ancient tradition of our people.
Kallus? No, not Kallus, but an echo of him. This is a recollection of a time since past.
My barrel of conquest is so grand, because I have lived a grand life. One day, my daughter, yours will be just as majestic.
You are experiencing echoes of Kallus' personal torment. Glimpses into his past which may provide insight to the future.
Exile is the mighty goal, too great a coward to kneel down and take my head from my shoulders.
I am as you made me, and I would kill you were it my choice. But it is not. Kaitos stayed my blade. Remember that.
You were bred to be a sorrow bearer. I seek a hive commander, but those are not so readily available. So I've made you.
Thank you. Thank you.
was a time I would have gladly laid in death beside you, here in these crypts. But we were both different then. No one of honor will be interred here. The dead are raw materials and nothing more. Shadows were cast here, history made. star I have ever beheld. I name her Kaitan, for the brightest star in our sky. May she outshine it always.
Thank you.
have returned to reality. I shared your experiences and am uncertain what to make of it all, but I believe there is yet more to find within. Should you be willing to delve into his nightmares again?